What's up, YouTube? So, on my last episode of Random Googling Questions, I had a subscriber, the Florida Rider, commented saying that he wanted me to do a vlog about how nuclear resources have helped mankind throughout the past century and how it is expected to change in the next century. So I did my little research and this is what I come up with. In 2012, the share of the world's primary energy supply, which refers to like the heat production without the conservation efficiency, of about 33% was 5.7%. Its share of global energy consumption, like actual useful energy, electric power, etc., is 2.5%. In 2013, there are 437 operational nuclear power plants, power reactors in 31 countries. And there's approximately 140 naval vessels. As of 2013, with new energy gained from sustained nuclear fusion reactors, excluding natural fusion power such as like the sun and stuff, more than 60 years after the first commercial fusion power production, it remains unlikely to be done before 2050. We're not really gaining a whole lot of energy from stuff like that. Is what I take on that. You would think that, you know, it'd be a lot more. The numbers would be way higher, but I guess not. But anyways, there it is, guys. There's your answer. Thanks for Florida Rider for commenting. I was very happy to do a little research for you. All right.